You must soak it about half an hour.
Half an hour.
Half an hour. Then you get out all the water. Then you just cook.
You get out all the water. What is what do you mean by this?
You throw out the water. Okay. You toast. You toast.
Drain.
You drain. You drain the water. Then the paste. You will mix with the water about 700 ml. Okay. Then you put into the rice cooker. All together.
The rice and the paste.
Yeah, the rice and rice and the paste have been added with 700 ml of water. Then the rice will be cooked. The half kg actually is for 5 to 6 people.
But that's just the rice. What about the
chicken?
What about the lamb, the chicken?
Okay, because I'm just selling the rice. Okay, I'm selling the rice.
What for? Eat just the rice.
Okay, for the if you for the
lamb.
For the chicken or lamb.
Order from you though.
We have a variety you can do the, from that one. For the people who have
cool.
Like have a roasted. Roasted chicken or something, you can buy it from Ayamas. You can eat. Okay, because this paste, I only selling the uncooked rice with the paste, just to cook for the rice, for nasi Arab rice. So.
Do you have for less than half a kg, just for like 3 people?
No, yeah. The package only come half kg and 1 kg.
My God.
1 kg.
So
for the half kg, the price only RM17. I think if you are 17, RM17 only. RM17 only. I think if you go to restaurant, if you eat for the five people, the price for one people, I mean RM20 to RM25 for per person, per pack, including with the chicken. So if you get a RM17 and plus, I think if you go to Ayam Mas, you get the roasted chicken around RM35. The cost for you to eat for 5 people or 6 people is just only RM40, RM50, not more than RM50.
Okay.